Okay, first create a new file in file new, and I set to this size. This is the social media with a portrait size, and click OK. And let's give the background color to this black color, so you can click this bucket fill tool, or the shortcut is Shift B, and make sure the black color in the front. Can click this to swap, make sure it's in the front and you are on the background layer. Then click on the canvas. Now let's open the image in file, open this layer and adjust this guitar, create a red glow around this guitar. So click this icon to create a new layer and I name it to the red glow. Click OK. And on this guitar layer, right click, alt path to selection, so it will create a selection around the guitar. And in the red glow layer, let's change the black color to some red color. Okay, and click OK. Then go to edit, fill with foreground color. So don't forget to deselect it in select and choose none. So it will create the guitar silhouette and add some Gaussian blur in filters, blurs, and choose the Gaussian blurs. Okay, let's increase it. On this, then click OK and move the layer below the guitar. Alright, and the last, add the fire by going to file, open this layer, and you can download this fire stock on link in description. Credit to the creator, and I choose this. Just click keep and Shift S to scale it down, hold Ctrl to create a proportional scale, and press Enter, and change layer mode to screen, and you can move layer below the guitar. Maybe you're wondering why we use the screen layer mode, because this image not in PNG. I mean, there is a black background in here, so to get rid of this black background, can change layer mode to the screen. So if you see what the screen does, is it make the black color disappear. Alright, let me move it below the guitar. Okay, and Shift S, I want to scale it down a little again. And add more in file, open this layer, let's choose another one, select keep, Shift S to scale, and hold Ctrl to create a proportional scale, press Enter, and change layer mode to screen, and add more, so in file, open this layer, change layer mode to screen. Right, you can move to find a nice position for the fire. Let's add this part with layer mask. So on this fire layer, so right click, add layer mask, choose this white full opacity, then hit add. And you can reset the brush to black and white, make sure the black in the front, and activate the paintbrush tool because we want to brush around the flames and try to reduce the size and brush it so it will disappear. And on this too, so create a layer mask again, so right click, add layer mask, choose this white full opacity, then hit it and brush it, and one more for this. You can add more fire, so let me add some. And now I place it in the front, in the top layer of the guitar, and change layer mode to screen. And of course, you can always hide some part, so add layer mask, choose this wet full opacity, then hit add, and with paint brush tool, make sure the black color in the front, reduce the hardness, and try to brush it. You can reduce the red glow opacity. Okay. And the last thing, I want to add some burn effect to the guitar, so you can click these tools, the dodge or burn tool. Make sure you choose the burn. So by default it's dodge and you can change it to burn. And same with the brush, you can increase the size and the hardness and try to brush it. And last thing, I want to add some fire spark. So in file, open this layer. You can download this stock on link and description thanks to the creator. So scale it down by pressing Shift S and hold Ctrl to create a proportional scale. And press Enter. Place it below this red glow and change layer mode to screen. I want this particle in less number, so right click, add layer mask, choose this white full opacity, then hit it. So with paint brush tool again, make sure the black color in the front, and can reduce the size, change the hardness, so I keep it low, and brush it. Crop tool, I want to make the canvas more proportional. Press Enter. I hope you learned something new, how we can add some fire or flame effect on your projects. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next tutorial. Bye bye.